Psych Notes, Clinical Pocket Guide. Written by Darlene D. Pedersen. Narrated by Richard Salem. DSM-5, Brief Overview. The DSM-5 has modified previous classifications as well as added new classifications such as neurocognitive disorders, neurodevelopmental disorders, and trauma and stressor-related disorders, based on new scientific research and evidence-based practice. New disorders have also been added, including hoarding disorder, binge eating disorder, and disruptive mood dysregulation disorder, to name a few. The bereavement exclusion for major depressive disorder, MDD, has been eliminated. This exclusion did not allow for a diagnosis of MDD for 2 months after the loss of a loved one. Now, a grieving client can be diagnosed with MDD and treated for major depression before the 2-month exclusionary period is up. The American Psychiatric Association wants to focus on and is moving toward a better understanding of cultural factors and a cultural understanding of mental illness. It wants to focus on the patient's understanding of the illness, the influence of others in the family, a cultural definition of the problem, and factors affecting coping and help-seeking using the Cultural Formulation Interview, CFI. The CFI will be included in DSM-5's Section 3, Emerging Measures and Models. Severity scales will prove of greater importance. Using severity scales will allow for a way to demonstrate improvement or worsening on a continuum over time. Severity scales will be used for evaluating disorders such as autism spectrum disorder and gambling disorder. Primary care professionals may screen for disorders, severity, using self-administered patient health questionnaires, phqscreeners.com. Or use the many psychiatric rating scales available in the assessment tab. Dimensional cross-cutting assessments. DSM-5 aimed to focus on all symptoms, as well as symptoms that showed up in many diagnoses, e.g. depression, anxiety, anger, irritability, sleep, and substance use issues, and is leaning away from a pure criteria-based approach, e.g., 3 or more of the following, and single diagnosis approach, though this is just the beginning. These assessment measures will be included in DSM-5's Section 3, Emerging Measures and Models. The APA also wanted to change the personality disorders to a hybrid dimensional approach, eliminating 4 of the 10 PDs, but deciding to retain the PDs as they exist in the DSM-4-TR, believing such a change was too drastic and required more time and research. The alternative DSM-5 model for personality disorders will be included in Section 3 of the DSM-5. The multi-axial system, axes 1 to 5, and Global Assessment of Functioning, GAF, scale have been eliminated from the DSM-5. DSM-5 updates, ongoing changes and revisions to criteria and codes, in English and Spanish, can be found at http://dsm.psychiatryonline.org. Dedication. PsychNotes 5E is especially dedicated to my son, Jorgen David Pedersen, Jessica, Isaac, and Miles. Special thanks to Sean West, editorial assistant. Also thanks to Kathy Carroll, manager of project management, and Susan Reiner, senior acquisitions editor. PsychNotes has been translated into Chinese, Portuguese, Turkish, and Hungarian languages. Mental health and mental illness basics. Mental health and mental illness have been defined in many ways, but should always be viewed in the context of ethnocultural factors and influence. Mental illness disorder. The DSM-5 defines mental illness disorder, paraphrased, as characterized by significant dysfunction in an individual's cognition, emotions, or behaviors that affects a disturbance in the psychological, biological, or developmental processes underlying mental functioning. A mental disorder is not merely an expectable or culturally sanctioned response to a specific event, such as the death of a loved one. The deviation from the norm is not political, religious, or sexual, but results from dysfunction in the individual. APA 2013. Mental health. Mental health is defined as a state of successful performance of mental function resulting in productive activities, fulfilling relationships with other people, and the ability to adapt to change and cope with adversity. U.S. Surgeon General Report, December 1999. Wellness Illness Continuum. Dunn's 1961 text, High Level Wellness, altered our concept of health and illness, viewing both as on a continuum that was dynamic and changing. Focusing on levels of wellness, concepts include totality, uniqueness, energy, self-integration, energy use, and inner-outer worlds. Legal definition of mental illness. The legal definition of insanity, mental illness, applies the Mnoten rule, formulated in 1843 and derived from English law. It says that a person is innocent by reason of insanity if, at the time of committing the act, the person was laboring under a defect of reason from disease of the mind, as not to know the nature and quality of the act being done, or, if he did know it, he did not know that what he was doing was wrong. There are variations of this legal definition by state, and some states have abolished the insanity defense. Positive mental health. Jehoda's six major categories. In 1958, Marie Jehoda developed six major categories of positive mental health. Attitudes of individuals towards self, presence of growth and development or actualization, personality integration, autonomy and independence, perception of reality, and environmental mastery. The mentally healthy person accepts the self, is self-reliant, and is self-confident. Maslow's hierarchy of needs. Maslow developed a hierarchy of needs based on attainment of self-actualization, where one becomes highly evolved and attains his or her full potential. The basic belief is that lower-level needs must be met first in order to advance to the next level of needs. Therefore, psychological and safety needs must be met before issues related to love and belonging can be addressed, through to self-actualization. Maslow's Hierarchy of Needs chart. Self-actualization, self-fulfillment, reach highest potential. Self-esteem, seek self-respect, achieve recognition. Love, belonging, giving, receiving affection, companionship. Safety and security, avoiding harm, order, structure, protection, physiological, air, water, food, shelter, sleep, elimination. General adaptation syndrome, stress adaptation syndrome. Hans Selle, 1976, divided his stress syndrome into three stages and, in doing so, pointed out the seriousness of prolonged stress on the body and the need for identification and intervention. 1. Alarm stage. This is the immediate physiological fight or flight response to a threat or perceived threat. 2. Resistance. If the stress continues, the body adapts to the levels of stress and attempts to return to homeostasis. 3. Exhaustion. With prolonged exposure and adaptation, the body eventually becomes depleted. There are no more reserves to draw upon, and serious illness may now develop, e.g. hypertension, mental disorders, cancer. Selly teaches us that without intervention, even death is a possibility at this stage. Clinical Pearl: Identification and Treatment of Chronic Post-Traumatic Stress Disorder, PTSD, and Unresolved Grief, including Multiple Compounding Losses, are critical in an attempt to prevent serious illness and improve quality of life. See PTSD Table and PTSD Treatments in Disorders Interventions tab and Military Families and PTSD in Crisis tab. Fight or Flight Response. In the fight or flight response, if a person is presented with a stressful situation, danger, a physiological response, sympathetic nervous system, activates the adrenal glands and cardiovascular system, allowing a person to adjust rapidly to the need to fight or flee a situation. Such physiological response is beneficial in the short term, for instance, in an emergency situation. However, with ongoing chronic psychological stressors, a person continues to experience the same physiological response as if there were real danger, which eventually, physically and emotionally, depletes the body. Diathesis Stress Model. The diathesis stress model views behavior as the result of genetic and biological factors. A genetic predisposition results in a mental disorder, e.g. mood disorder or schizophrenia, when precipitated by environmental factors. Theories of Personality Development. Psychoanalytic Theory. Sigmund Freud, who introduced us to the Oedipus complex, hysteria, free association, and dream interpretation, is considered the father of psychiatry. He was concerned with both the dynamics and structure of the psyche. He divided the personality into three parts. Id. The id developed out of Freud's concept of the pleasure principle. The id comprises primitive, instinctual drives: hunger, sex, aggression. The id says, I want. Ego. It is the ego, or rational mind, that is called upon to control the instinctual impulses of the self-indulgent id. The ego says, I think, I evaluate. Superego. The superego is the conscience of the psyche and monitors the ego. The superego says, I should, I ought. Hunt, 2007. Topographic Model of the Mind. Freud's topographic model deals with levels of awareness and is divided into three categories. Unconscious mind. All mental content and memories outside of conscious awareness become conscious through the preconscious mind. Preconscious mind. Not within the conscious mind, but can more easily be brought to conscious awareness, repressive function of instinctual desires or undesirable memories. Reaches consciousness through word linkage. Conscious mind. All content and memories immediately available and within conscious awareness, of lesser importance to psychoanalysts. Key Defense Mechanisms Chart. Two columns. First column, defense mechanism. Second column, example. Denial. Refuses to accept a painful reality, pretending as if it doesn't exist. A man who snorts cocaine daily is fired for attendance problems, yet insists he doesn't have a problem. Displacement. Directing anger towards someone or onto another, less threatening, safer, substitute. An older employee is publicly embarrassed by a younger boss at work and angrily cuts off a driver on the way home. Identification. Taking on attributes and characteristics of someone admired. A young man joins the police academy to become a policeman, like his father, whom he respects. Intellectualization, excessive focus on logic and reason to avoid the feelings associated with a situation. An executive who has cancer.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.